Hello! Today it's Midsummer Eve here in Sweden. I don't know why, but we always celebrate the Eves here. Christmas Eve, Midsummer Eve. Anyway, so I thought it would be interesting to talk about Midsummer, since not the whole world is celebrating this day. This day is celebrated in whole Scandinavia, I think, but since I live in Sweden, I will only talk about how we celebrate it here in Sweden. If you ask a Swede, why we celebrate Midsummer, I do not think you will get a proper answer. But we celebrate this day to celebrate the longest day. In North Sweden, the sun never goes down during this time. That means that the sun is up during the whole day and the whole night, giving you a never-ending day. Where celebrating this day came from is hard to say now. But we celebrated it long before Christianity came to Sweden. But the details about the celebration before Christianity and how the celebrations even started in the first place is hard to say now. However, during the Northern Bronze Age, we in the North was devoted to the sun god. And on these early rock carvings, you can see the northern people dancing to the sun, to celebrate the sun. So maybe that's an early stage of the Midsummer celebrations. We don't really know. So how do we celebrate it? Well, we put on crowns made of flowers on our heads and dance around the pole. No, don't think such dirty things if you didn't think of the right thing. Because this is how we danced around the pole during Midsummer. This is also the day when we eat a lot of fresh potatoes, sour milk sauces, pickled herrings, and strawberries. We don't eat the strawberries together with the pickled herrings because that sounds kind of gross. We eat the strawberries as dessert. And as many other celebrations, many people celebrate this day with alcohol and songs, because most celebrations end up that way. And that is how we celebrate Midsummer. And now you are a little bit wiser, if you didn't know about this before. If so, then at least I hope that you enjoy the ride. Happy Midsummer, everybody!